I've been working with my son a lot on making decisions where you don't have all the information in, right? So we're going to an event today. The tickets are free, and the implication, and then because they're free, they were sold out very quickly. The problem with that is there's no secondary market for free tickets, or no traditional secondary market for free tickets. So the upside to that is if you're actually physically there, typically people can have some extra tickets that you can start to obtain. So that is the that's the upside to the option. But there's no like StubHub option, or there's no SeatGeek option to get some of these these tickets off the secondary market. So that's the so you got to physically actually go there and be present, which is good because you get to actually get the real experience. But I was like, it is not, I would say it's 50-50 that we'll actually get into the door.